Welcome to the introduction of the Label Everything by Monster script. The Label Everything can show any data from almost any ArchiCAD element automatically. I draw a simple slab and check the option Label Slab. The slab is now labeled with the standard label, which is assigned in the label default settings. I select the label and choose Label Everything from the info box. The standard option of the Label Everything is the discovery mode. Any available piece of data is shown in the long list. But you can also choose to show only a few items. Open the settings dialog and choose the correct tool, in this case slab. Then you can choose the kind of property you would like to show. You can add prefixes and suffixes, assign the height and format. In the full version, 8 different lines are available, which can be set separately. In this example, I choose for the first line the layer of the element, with a prefix and a suffix. When I change the layer of the element, the contents of the label will follow automatically. The Label Everything can label almost any kind of ArchiCAD element. I will show a special feature of the Label Everything. With a few settings, I can show any parameter from any object. I place an object called water tank and label it. First, I need to open the water tank object and find the parameter which holds the volume. I search for the volume and see the corresponding parameter name. In the label, I choose the option Any Parameter and enter the found parameter name. Now the volume is shown. Of course, when I edit the volume in the settings of the water tank, the updated volume is shown. You can show an exact duplicate of the label to accommodate large elements. Or you can show an extra label with different contents. You can use this, for instance, to indicate the finished materials of a wall. By clicking the editable hotspots, you can drag multiple leaders. There are many marker and leader options available. In the Settings tab page, you can define how your information is formatted. There is even a special option to show only a few characters of a piece of data. For instance, you can use this to show only the code of a layer name. Thank you for your attention, and read more about this label and other objects on monsterscript.nl.